these are how playoff games work, and these are how playoff games go. We learn how to win those playoffs before an opportunity to play a big playoff game later on. So, yeah, I know these guys, a lot of our young guys have no idea what it's like, but at least it's something that we're familiar to win that opportunity.
We talk about tribute, the respect factor speaks for itself. If I speak as a fan, when I see you in the first half of the game and take us home early, it surprises me as a fan. What about you as a player?
Sometimes. I mean, like I said, I don't really get caught up into all that. You know, if it's something like that, I just, you know, it's reason. So mm-hmm. I love to play the game, and I play the game, and I have respect and love for everybody out there. It's more so competitive nature, more so in anything. Mm-hmm. And, I'm out here to play ball more and play ball and protect my guys. And that's what it is. It's just, like I said, competitive nature. And, you know, just setting the tone and the mentality for our team to protect, you know, each other.
Can you share with us on a family network what Blake yelled at us or our bits?
I was too far down. He said something, I guess it was the coach, mm-hmm. the referee, right by there. So I honestly don't know what he said, but you know he was barking and he directed it right at the coach. So.
As we're watching the second half, and again, we go down big, but he leaves, and then we're able to kind of grab the lead and everything going back. Is that fight impression as it's happening, or in your mind, do you know that it's not over till it's over?
It's not over till it's over. I mean, Coach kind of mentioned that right after the game. It's like, until the horn says 0-0, we should feel like we still have a chance. We take care of business, foul, the little things that we still have to learn. It's just situations we've never been in. I mean, like, there have been these type of situations arise in the playoff situation or in a need game, maybe late in the year. You never know. So, it's just, I'm glad he addressed it now. So it's something that's in our mind. So when we're in that situation again, we handle it.
You spoke to the emotion of what just happened out there, but when you mentioned playoff mentality and everything, are you also saying that possessions matter?
They matter. I don't care what our record looks like. I don't care what people think, feel about our chances of making the playoffs. We're trying to build those habits, and that's kind of my approach out here tonight. I just want to come out here and have the playoff mentality, playoff approach, how we need to approach, in playoff situations, coach, in after playoff games. Sometimes we have field sessions right after playoff games, win or loss, to adjust or critique or fix up something that's valuable or very important. So that's what it is. It's just, we're still developing and learning, and this is no way. So as you talk about a playoff approach, a playoff mentality, and for me, I feel like more so than saying it, for sure. That's just kind of my approach, and then it's easy to say, okay, this is what I'm talking about, you can show it. And, I think guys really responded, guys really stayed in the fight. Very experienced team over there.
Right.
And, for us to be in the battle and give ourselves a chance to win, regardless of being up 14, being down, whatever, getting back in the game, having a chance to tie the game and get the overtime, that's what it's about, and that's what we're going to see in the future. So, developing now is important.